I'm Riya, a NSS volunteer from Class 11th Carmel Convent, Chandigarh. In this video, I'll enlighten you about the vital importance of persistent attitude or consistency in your work. You might have come across a term called procrastination. It is basically an act of unnecessarily or voluntarily delaying or postponing your work. Now, this might sound very familiar to us, because we all are victims of procrastination, since we often tend to procrastinate almost every day, whether it's our homework, assigned work, self-study, or other chores. We live in 21st century, where time is of the essence. However, we are wasting our precious resources by wasting our time. Consistency is the key to success in any field. Someone has rightly said, life is an ocean, and consistency is the boat in it. Hard work is the energy we spend to keep rowing forward. The ocean sure has its own storms, but armed with consistency, we survive and pass through it. Now, I'd like to share a few lines on the same. A persistent consistency with a determination to excel generates a motivation from inside one where it dwells, and does not derive from the outside source of thriving to arrive. Some nights may be substituted for a sleeplessness, ambition seduced to produce. For a persistent consistency with a determination to excel generates a motivation from inside one where it dwells. Now, I hope you would have understood the importance of consistency and now would inculcate these values in your life so that you can have a better lifestyle. Thank you.
You're